the Foreign Affairs from the United States of America, Casey Whitcomb.